Clank normally travel on your back?
Sometimes. How do you like it back there?
It is bouncy.
In your studies?
Gary's uncle could play extensive practical jokes on each other.
Let's see what those bots found.
brother Lombax. I'm grabbing the chest armor now, so just bring those lorbs over and it'll be yours. Brother Lombax does it again.
Woo!
Here's a sick-looking chest piece to go with those sweet, sweet legs. Only thing missing now is a righteous helm. If you collect the rest of the lorbs, it's yours.
Looks like you got enough of that beauty. Leave it so soon?
Don't forget to listen to those lore recordings.
You know, it is quality when you buy from Ms. Zircon. Thanks for shopping, cutie pie!
Yes.
I must admit, I have not looked at the Dimensionator blueprints in some time, but I know we will find them quickly in the archives.
Me too. The sooner we can save the day, the sooner Clank and I can get home.
You found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter Mountain Temple.
Nice. Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system, or as we lovingly call it, the gauntlet of trial slash doom.
Oh, I hate slash doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck. Hover boots, I see. With KT7461's guidance, you'll reach the top in no time.
Sounds like we got a race to the top to reach the temple.
Go! Follow the path as fast as you can. Ah! We made it! The next shrine is just ahead. Defense system for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet. Thank you. couldn't have done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monks. Sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
When will we find the Lombax? Our sensors are barely functional.
The monks will show us exactly where to find the Lombax. I will make sure of it.
What a lovely day to serve Emperor and I despise mountains. How could something be so tall without the Emperor's approval?
To that terminal so I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Come from! we're all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels! After you. Entering the archives takes a leap of faith, Ratchet, so you better get a running start.
Faster, Ratchet!
You bet!
Generator. and then go splat! It is the bug swinging! You are just in the way! I have you now! Embrace.
shield is powering down. There! The archives are now open.
Let's head inside.
Oh, good. The dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
We gotta go!
We must protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Amazing!
Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kodaro. Borrow Station.
Thanks for choosing Miss Zircons. More power is always a good thing. Leave it so soon? Gotta blast some more baddies before you can upgrade that one.
Going on an adventure? I know, how exciting! I wish you both good luck, and good luck on Kadaro Station.
How did he know?
I wonder that all the time. Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
shark den.
This helmet.
Mapped my first dimension today. Pretty standard stuff. Second dimension down, not as colorful as the first. Third dimension was cute. Good news, mapping's going well. Bad news, I know I was going to stop doing these recordings, but I finally figured out a way to map even faster. Dimension 242Y8, quite possibly the key. So tomorrow, I'm going to sleep in for an hour. I found out why Caden has been so stressed lately. This is my final recording. If you're listening to this, that means you didn't make it to the new dimension with us, and I'm so sorry. We're trying hard to get everyone now, but our race is scattered across so many dimensions, this is not farewell. I left a copy of my dimensional map in the archives, and I marked down where we're all going. I wish I could have left you a dimensionator too, but hey, I'm only one Lombax. I hope you find your way back to us. And if you do, please, look me up. The name's Mags, and I'd love to hear your story.
Don't even... You just helped save Lombax history for generations. My brothers and I, thank you.
It was an honor, brother.
Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now. Let's get to Kadaro Station.
You are all safe, but now we need your help to reach the archives.
don't fall. No problem. Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station. Find here, except the exit. Huh?